So this next exercise is called the army crawl. So again, if you're doing any sort of like mud race, Spartan race, and you need to practice rolling through the mud, this is great. It's also a really good core strengthener and upper body strengthener, plus you feel totally badass. So to do this, you're going to be in a plank position with your elbows down. However, whatever is most comfortable with you, and I like to keep my hands out in front of me so I can kind of crawl through. So you're going to be in the plank position, and as you take a step forward with your right arm, you want to use your left leg as well. So same arm, same leg, and